Did you know that more than 50% of the guests go online and research your website before deciding whether to come in or not? And that's precisely the reason why we're shooting today's video, to show you guys the 8 must-have items on your website, so then that way you can convert your online traffic into paying customers that come and dine in at your restaurant. Hey guys, it's Wilson here. Make sure you guys subscribe along the journey, as I'm gonna be sharing a lot more small business tips, restaurant building tips and strategies with you. Many restaurant owners think that their website is just a nice to have thing on their site and it's just part of the package. But at the end of the day, they fail to realize how much traffic and how much paying customers they're actually losing out when they don't pay attention to their website. And they're actually losing tens of thousands of dollars each year. And that's precisely the reason why we're diving deep into telling you and showing you all the essential components into a great website, which will convert into dollars for you. And without further ado, let's dive right in. The number one must-have item for your website is SEO. What does SEO stand for? It stands for search engine optimization. Simply put, when someone puts in a phrase on Google and searches it, it's how far up the listing you would rank. For example, best ice cream in LA. How far up your listing is how strong your SEO is. The higher it has SEO, the higher the ranking it is. More than 80% of the traffic actually only clicks through the first 3 listings that show up. So the better your SEO is, the more customers you're gonna be able to convert that comes in through your doors. Now, for the sake of this video, we're not gonna dive too deep into how to get better SEO, but some quick examples would be creating more backlinks. What does backlink mean? It means another credible source linking to your website. For example, when someone or a publication says that, you know what, best ice cream shop in LA, and they tag and they reference your website, that gives your website and that shows Google that you have more credibility because another website references back to your website and in turn allows your website to have higher SEO juice, pushes your listing higher on the search columns. Which means if you want to build more backlinks, talk to more publications, talk to more PR journalists, and talk to these different types of people and to collaborate with other people to get more credibility for your website. In addition, if you want to be a little bit more unique, if you want to stand out amongst the crowd, I would recommend a different unique domain such as .us. What does that mean? It means that having that at the end of your website instead of a .com, that gives you that uniqueness that people can actually memorize. So instead of 720suites.com, you would go with 720suites.us. This uniqueness would bring more brand recognition to your specific restaurant. And not only that, it also gives a sense of community because of how this domain is. I myself is working on a secret project with .us and I would gladly share with you in the months to come. And if you guys are wanting to learn more about .us as a domain and how this whole thing works and how you can get your .us domain right away, check it in the description below. The second must-have items for your website is the essential. What are they? They're basically your address, your contact number, your social media handle, your hours of operation. So many times I go on a restaurant's website to see, hey, you know what time are they closed? I can't find that. It's like a scavenger hunt. And it's like a puzzle that I'm playing. Their website might show that their hours of operation at the top, but then their contact number is at the bottom and their address is a different website. It's just crazy the fact that it's not right in front of you, super easy to find, which is the reason why I would highly recommend you to have all this essential information up top, somewhere that's easy to see, and that's somewhere that is easy to find as well. Third must-have item for your website is the menu. The menu is something that everyone would want to see when they come on your website. They want to know what is it that you're offering. So make it super easy to read, have descriptions for each item that you're serving. So many times I go on websites, especially Italians' websites, the food offering is in Italian. I don't know exactly what they're offering. I don't know what kind of spaghetti it is. And that's just because of my ignorance. I don't know that much. But at the end of the day, that's the reason why you need to make sure that your website and your menu is super easy to read, even for a grade 5 level. And at the same time, make sure your menu is super up to date. So many times restaurants don't manage their customers' expectation well enough because the menu is out of date. How many times have you gone into a restaurant, you're like, hey, you know what? I wanna order that carbonara. Well, unfortunately, it's out of date because that was something that I was serving 2 years ago. That doesn't manage your customers' expectation well enough, and in turn doesn't create that experience that you want to translate to your customers. That's the reason why, make it easy to read and make it up to date. The fourth must-have item for your website are photos. We're talking about legitimate, appealing photos because nowadays, everyone eats with their eyes. As I was sharing with you, more than 50% of visitors that go into your website would consider coming into your restaurant if everything checks out. And images and photos that are high resolution, high in quality, makes them salivate, is something that is essential to your restaurant's success. So make sure having a very good appealing website and having a really good appealing set of photos for your menu is essential. Now, additionally, you would want to have photos of the ambience and also the setting around your restaurant. And this is an opportunity where a lot of restaurants fail to capitalize on. Why is that the case? It is because if I want to bring in my wife to come in to dine and I want to dazzle her, I would want to see how that would feel like. Is this the right spot? Does it have the right ambience? Now, if you don't show me the pictures, I wouldn't know. Same thing is if I were to host my birthday party at your restaurant, is it a big enough venue? Does it look nice enough? So on and so forth, which is the reason why having photos of your interior setting that actually exerts your ambience is crucial in capturing more audience and more customers. The fifth must-have item is social proof. A lot of people miss this mark. What are basically social proof? They are testimonials of what other people have to say about your restaurant and the experience that they received at your restaurant. Photos and user-generated content are also great social proof for your website. Now you may be thinking, why do I even have to have this in there? It is because your website is an opportunity to turn cold visitors into paying customers. And a lot of people are missing tens of thousands of dollars in sales because they're not able to push and convert that visitors. That's the reason why we need additional proof, additional edge in order for us to attract people to come in. And that's where social proof comes in. What we say about a restaurant is nowhere close to what other people say about our restaurant, and that's the reason why we need to include as many social proof on our website as possible. Some things that you would also want to incorporate into your website would be Yelp reviews, Amazon reviews, Google reviews on your website. If you guys find any value whatsoever in this video, make sure you smash the like button. Now let's get back to regular programming. The sixth item to have for your website is online ordering as a feature. After this whole COVID-19 thing, online ordering is and will be one of the core fundamentals for your restaurant. Ordering and actually having the option to have curbside pickup and online ordering is crucial to your success because people's spending habits have changed. People are much more aware of their personal hygiene. So a lot of people might not want to dine out, but they would still want to enjoy your food offering. And that's the reason why having an online ordering system for your website is that crucial for your success. And at the same time, I understand that there are third-party delivery apps such as Uber Eats, DoorDash, Grubhub, Postmates, and all these different companies that you can rely on. But at the same time, you're paying 30% for these companies. Yet, if you have your own online ordering system, for example, like Talk, they only charge 3% versus that 30%. And that's the reason why I would highly recommend having an online ordering system for your website moving forward. If you guys want to learn more about what I have to say about third-party apps, definitely check out this video right here. The seventh must-have item for your website is your story. a lot of people miss this mark as well because they feel like, why do people even care about our existence? It is because when people are liking the menu items, liking the photos that you have to offer, they're really buying it. And then they see a lot of people raving about your restaurant. They're doing a lot more digging. They're in the mindset of, wow, this restaurant is amazing. And then to top it off, you tell them your story. You tell them what inspired you to open up this beautiful place and what inspires you to offer your food offering. And at the same time, your values that you want to put in here as well. What is it specifically that you value? Do you value excellence? Do you value teamwork? Do you value communication? And that in itself would pull everything together, and that pushes people off the edge into becoming your customers. Last but not least, we need to make sure that our website is mobile friendly. More than 81% of the people out there that searches these restaurants are searching through their phones. When was the last time you went on your desktop to search for where to eat? Most likely you're hanging out with your friends, you guys are trying to decide where you're gonna eat tonight, and you're just scrolling and typing it online. So if your website doesn't show up nicely on your mobile, people can't find your essential items, people can't see the pictures properly, people can't see your menu properly, then most likely they're gonna turn out and gonna choose the next person that, or the next restaurant that they see on that search bar. And that's the reason why having a mobile friendly website is also essential for your restaurant website. And in addition to that, mobile responsive is actually super helpful in gaining more SEO juice. So as you can see, all these things tie in together very nicely. So there you go, the 8 must-have items for your website, so then that way you can turn that cold visitors into paying customers. As a recap, having good SEO would allow people to find your website and thus having them convert into paying customers. On that same note, make sure you guys check out .us as a domain, because that gives you more uniqueness, makes your brand much more memorable. Check it in the description below. The second, essentials, having essential items like your address, your hours of operation, and your contact number is essential for people to find you and find these items that they need in order for them to contact you. Third, menu, setting the right expectation of what they can expect in your menu and your offering is gonna go a long way for their experience. Fourth, appealing photos of not only your food offering, but also your setting and the ambience. So then that way we set the right expectation and that we can actually attract these visitors into paying customers. Fifth, social proof. What other people have to say about your company has much more weight than what you have to say about yourself. Six, online ordering is going to be the core fundamentals of any restaurants moving forward. So make sure that you guys have that as a feature. Seven, tell us your story. Tell us what inspired you to open and have your values out there so then people can truly connect with your mission and support you. And finally, having your website as a mobile-friendly version would definitely enhance the experience for people who are searching online. Overall, I really, really hope you enjoyed this video because I had a ton of fun making it for you. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you guys give me a thumbs up. Otherwise, subscribe along the journey because I'm gonna be sharing a lot more of these tips, tricks, and hacks with you. I will see you guys in the next video.